This recording. Make sure you cut off the first faces and you move around.
Lord God, we want to thank you for today. The day that you've organized that we should all gather to mourn a friend, a brother, and our own Almighty Father. We pray, Almighty Father, that you grant him eternal life, that wherever he is, Almighty Father, he might rest in your peace, O Lord God. You said in your word that it is more blessed to come to the house for this morning, more than the house where we are serving. We thank you for the life of our brother Peter. We know that whatever happened to him, O Lord God, was according to your will. Because nothing happens without your will, Almighty Father. And we know that wherever it is, Almighty Father, he is safe and sound. We know that he is rejoicing with the angels right now. And Almighty Father, as we depart from here, depart from peace. Peter is in your hands, and as we go to the fine place, Lord, we are going to rest his body, O Lord God. We pray on the name of the last. We pray all in the mighty name of our Lord, the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
If you've seen where it is goes off, there's a word end, you put a place here and say okay.